not to get used to being deceived.
That's right.
Philip was willing to sin rather than think he's wrong.
That's right, Bishop.
He didn't comfort him when But Jesus came not to make you comfortable when you sin, but to make you very uncomfortable.
That's right.
In
your That's right.
And let you know that that is a way out.
That's right.
We're not here today because we got tough against anybody.
Right.
Because Paul said, in time past, we all had our conversation.
That's right.
In the world.
That's right.
We gathered in the world and we some of us enjoyed it mightily. We appreciate being in the world. But praise God. But God came along. He actually changed our outlook. He changed our perspective.
Yes, sir.
We know that you can do that.
Yes.
And then I need to understand that I need to go on forever in sin. Because God will change your situation.
He will.
God changed the scenery, and God will change you.
Yeah.
Jesus paid the price of Calvary that you might have a right to the true life.
Yes, sir.
Why you know that, brother? Because there's an empty tomb.
All right. Yeah.
In Jerusalem.
Yes,
sir.
And all the great people who still there in the Asia Minor.
Yeah.
Confucius, praise God. Nobody knows where he is. In the heavenly God, it is his tomb is still confused.
Yes.
But there's an empty tomb
in Jerusalem.
In Jerusalem. If that tomb had not been empty, nothing we say here makes any difference.
That's right. That's right. That's right.
Nothing we say here makes any
difference. Thank you, Jesus.
If Jesus being sacrificed, he being crucified,
would
not have made any difference.
That's right.
If that tomb had not been empty.
That's right.
If anybody had Jesus out of that tomb, it would not have made any difference.
None.
But the God who's there to guarantee that they are the people that have to destroy that body.
That's right.
When Jesus came out of that tomb, he came out all alone by himself in all power.
Yes.
He said, no one takes my life away from me.
Yeah.
I have power to lay it down. I have power to take it
up. Right.
Glory.
Glory to God. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord, for your power. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.
You read all through the Bible. Now close it.
Yeah.
You will not find anybody
mm-hmm.
who rose from the dead all that long.
That's right. Yes, sir.
Everyone in the Bible
had to be
had some help.
Jesus.
From somebody.
That's right.
Yes, sir.
That's right.
That's right. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus.
You're talking about us all cut, y'all remember? They had this dead man. And he was running from the Syrian army. And they didn't have a place to bury him. So they threw him in there. Oh, was that Elisha's daughter?
Right.
Jesus.
Elisha's brother has a family.
Awesome.
If you don't have Elisha's daughter, Elisha's daughter, he rose up and shot him.
Woo!
He was scared of him.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Thank you, God. Thank you,
Jesus.
Yeah.
The guy by himself.
Yes, sir.
The guy by himself.
Yeah.
He did it all by himself.
Yeah.
He did all by himself. By himself. When I said you knew yourself.
He did it all
by himself.
God,
he did it all by himself.
He